An electric refrigerator rated 400 watts operates 8 hours a day. What is the cost of the energy to operate it for 30 days at rupees 3 per kilowatt hour? So imagine in your house you are having a refrigerator or the refrigerator, the power rating, the power is mentioned on the refrigerator is 400 watts. So daily it is operated for 8 hours a day. 8 hours a day. So we are asked to calculate for 30 days. For one day, I am going to use it for 8 hours. So I have to calculate for 30 days. What about the usage? And finally, I have to calculate what is the amount I have to pay. Because the rupees 3 per kilowatt hour I have to pay, so I have to calculate the energy, then multiply with the 3 per kilowatt hour to get the amount that has to be paid to the EB office. So now we write the given things. The power, it is given by 400 watts. And then the time, that is equal to 8 hours a day. Okay, so the energy formula, energy, that will be equal to power into time. Before going into the problem, I want to say the difference between kilowatt and kilowatt hour. Kilowatt hour is the unit of power and kilowatt hour is the unit of energy. So kilowatt is the energy is equal to power into time, power is equal to energy by time. So if you substitute the value, the unit of power is equal to, and in terms of kilowatt, it is multiplied with the time in terms of hours. So you are getting the unit of energy. So kilowatt hour is the unit of energy. So here also I am going to calculate the energy. So I am taking the product of the power into time. So power is equal to 400 and the time, I am going to write it as 8 hours a day, 8 hours per day. It is multiplied with 30 days. Daily I am operating the refrigerator for 8 hours, and finally, for 30 days I am doing the calculation. So the days and days got cancelled. So I am going to have, if I multiply 400 into 8 into 30, I am going to get, this is 400 that is watts, and then I am going to have 9600 watt, and then R is there. So water is there. I am getting the energy in terms of water. So this equation can be written as 96 kilowatt R. Now I am going to calculate the cost of energy. The cost of energy to operate the refrigerator for 30 days, that is 1 month. I want to calculate the cost, that is the amount, how much amount I have to pay. So that is equal to 96 kilowatt hour. And I'm going to multiply with 3 rupees, rupees 3, per, or I'll be writing like 3 per kilowatt hour. So if I cancel kilowatt hour, kilowatt hour, so I'm going to get 96 into 3 rupees. So that is equal to rupees 288 for the entire month. Subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon for important updates.